He hit me first. Right in the back of the head, nearly knocked me out. Ellis stepped in, tried to calm things down. That's when his mates laid into him. They knew something was wrong when he went limp. I think they knew it too, because they just legged it. Left him lying there in the street. I came as quickly as I could. Work was fine with it, obviously.
Surrounded by your mates. Do you know what, from here, you are pretty fucking microscopic.
Anything rash, okay?
Right. Now that's over with,